Happy Valentine's Day to you. Happy Valentine's Day to you. ¡Ah! ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo están? ¿Qué tal, Alex?
No, no. Happy Valentine's Day to you.
Happy Valentine's Day to you.
Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day to you.
Fíjate, en español lo dice en español. To you.
Muchas felicidades para el día de San Valentín, ese día de mucho amor.
Happy Valentine's, ladies and gentlemen. The Boom Boom Baby Show had to we had to celebrate this early, so that way everybody can get into the mood of you know, the love. And
claro.
The chair, you know, claro. And people holding hands and going
además,
out.
Además, Alex, el día de San Valentín no es un día al año, es todos los días en realidad.
This is true.
Y esta es una semana de celebración, right. Porque primero que nada, gracias a Dios y la Virgen, estamos aquí con salud, celebrando y hablando con ustedes.
This is true. Valentine's Day is every day. To make it short, what she just said, because in Spanish, you know, usually it's like ta 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 ta. Déjame cantar esta canción. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me sweet. All my dreams come true. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. Ay, qué lindo. Happy Valentine's Day, ladies and gentlemen. Before I forget, we were supposed to sing happy birthday to Marlene's mother, which I forgot her name now, because the 60s were good to me. Marlene's mom, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you.
To
en
you.
Español. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's.
Happy birthday to Danny, which I didn't celebrate her birthday either, so happy birthday to you, Danny. ¿Y quién más? ¿Quién más falta? I know I'm forgetting somebody. Somebody's going to get mad at me.
No.
Sí, porque eso es
no,
my
porque
fault.
Acuérdate, es como todo. Todos los días uno cumple un día más en el año que cumple.
Ah, okay.
Yo lo veo así, tú sabes. A veces a la gente se le pasa los cumpleaños.
When's your birthday?
I won't say.
Oh, come on, man.
Ya pasó. What? El 20 de enero.
Oh, okay.
El día de la inauguración.
And what year was that?
Eso sí que no te lo voy a decir.
Anyway, Tony's not with us today, ladies and gentlemen, because he's out and about and, you know, taking care of us.
Some type
business.
Of business.
He's got connections.
Uh-oh. Who might be that?
No, that's one of my bill collectors. That's not.
Eso está terrible.
I'm serious.
Happy Valentine's Day to you. Yeah, go somewhere else.
Yeah, it's my bill, one of them anyway. So we're here in our backyard, you know, celebrating Valentine's Day.
Very beautiful setup.
No, no, sí, aquí tengo. Bueno, since I was like 13 years old, I've been feeding the birds back here, and they come and they you know, as soon as they see me leave, they come. You see all the bread that I put there, and I got a little water there for them. Now I don't know why that bread isn't gone yet, but soon it'll be gone. Even the birds fall in love for Valentine's Day.
I know.
He speaking of Tony, isn't he supposed to be somewhere?
Yo no sé, yo creí que él nos iba a llamar para contarnos qué era lo que estaba haciendo, pero ustedes saben que Tony es una persona muy enamorada. Entonces él se pasa la vida enamorado del amor y con el que esté de turno.
I think maybe Tony thought we were supposed to call him. So
sí, él está despistado siempre.
Let's find out. Tony, did you think we were supposed to call you? Because we're on the air right now. Or were you supposed to call us?
No, you want me to call you?
Tony, we're already filming.
And, oh my goodness!
Yes, and
you know what? I was so involved with what's happening with my parrot and my dog.
Oh no!
What is happening?
What happened with your parrot and your dog?
You know what? I'm glad you called because I want to tell you what's happening with me here.
What's happening with you? There's always something happening with you.
Listen, I know. And it's not, it has nothing to do with the cops, okay? No, not
nothing
this time.
With the cops.
No,
listen to
no.
this. Oigan esto, no tiene nada que ver con la policía.
You know that I just became an author with Amazon, and I have a book.
He became
it's called
a, oh, that's right. He's a writer. His book
is
about to come out.
Right.
You got to talk really loud,
kinda,
Tony, because
well, you know, it should have come out like 2 weeks ago, but I kept on ordering the book to make sure and go over it so it wouldn't have any mistakes, and I kept on finding little mistakes like commas and periods. You know what I mean?
Yeah, so,
finally,
so you're trying to get
it
right.
It all, and now it's going to come out.
I get one.
Pero qué tiene que ver eso?
I actually had programmed it to come out on the 14th for Valentine's Day. It might be. If it's not, it's going to be like 2 or 3 days later.
Okay,
but
Tony.
I finally got it.
Tony,
and,
but your book is what? It's about.
My book will be on sale, and I even brought down the price.
Antonio.
So, what?
I figure if I call him that, he might stop. What is the book? What is the name of the book, and what's it about?
Poems from 100 Street. It's poetry. I write poetry, as you know. And it's like poetry from, since I started writing poetry, I started taking all my poems from the early 70s until now, and I put them all together. I chose the best ones that I like.
Cool.
And that's what the book is all about.
So, and the name of the book is?
Poems from 100 Street.
From 100 Street. Now, is that 100
Street? 100 Street, along with Eddie Perez, as you know.
Is that 100 Street from New York or from Hialeah?
No, from Miami. No, not Hialeah, from Miami.
Oye, pero ¿qué tiene que ver esto con his parrot and his dog?
I don't know. What does the parrot and the dog fit in into the book?
The what?
You said you had problems with the parrot and the dog. Where does that fit in?
No, not to do with, well, although, yeah, the book has a poem for my dog and a poem for my parrot, but no, what I was saying to you is that I was having problems with my parrot and my dog today because my parrot talks too much, too loud, and my neighbors are getting upset. As you know, I sold my parents' house and I moved into an apartment, and now I live in an apartment where people live next to me, and my parrot constantly
saying
bad words because I taught her how to do that since she was a little baby. And I'm getting in trouble with the neighbors.
Okay,
and
listen.
My dog keeps on trying to bite shadows in my apartment because he wants to bite something. Okay?
Donnie, why don't you give the bird un calmante? You know, like so.
Listen,
give
I
him a volume or something.
Xanax.
Yo creo que tenemos que darle a Tony un Valium.
He's giving, yeah.
Oh my God.
He's giving him Xanax. You're giving the parrot Xanax? No.
No.
I gave her like a little bit one day.
No, Tony, no haga eso. Oye, eso es animal cruelty.
I said, no.
Oh my
okay?
God. Oye, parece que se tragó una cotorra.
Bueno, Tony, next week then you're going to go ahead and let us know more about the book and detail. You'll be here, right?
By next week, my book will be on Amazon, and I'm bringing the price way down. I don't care if I make like $1
okay,
on the book, okay?
And you're going to donate to charity también, right?
Huh?
You're going to donate to charity? Some of the
course,
money?
You know, please, Alex, please, that's an insult. How can you ask me that? You know that I donate everything to charity, man.
Okay, I'm sorry. Just that I want everybody to know what
a
good-hearted person you are.
My Social Security check that I get now since I retired, guess what? Who do you think I donated that to?
You donated your Social Security check?
So you donate everything to some cause?
Of course.
Tony, pero tú estás tan viejo.
What are you talking about, Willis?
All right, listen, we're going to sign out, Mr. Tone, because the sun is about to leave us. The people are not going to be able to see our
listen,
ugly faces.
I wish I was there with you because I enjoy so much being with you and with Luli.
Your future.
Girls in the whole wide
what
world.
Are you talking about, Alex?
Tony, canta ahí.
Estás
tranquila. Oye, Tony, sing with us. Boom, 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 baby. Boom, boom, and I don't mean baby. Boom, boom, remember today is Wednesday. Boom, boom.
Wednesday, friends,
so good to me.
Wednesday, friends,
Wednesday, Wednesday, so good to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us once again. Y este sigue cantando, sigue hablando, sigue. Oye, are you trying to steal the show here?
What's wrong with you?
You know what I just thought? You know the thought that came through my mind right now? I think we do the show better if I just call you on the phone and you interview me on the phone.
No, I don't think so.
Ah, sí, porque él es un actor.
Sí, okay. Ajá.
Él es una estrella.
Sí, aquí todos somos estrella, aunque sea apagada.
He's a superstar. He's a superstar.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Okay. Tony.
No. What I meant was that I thought I would just, my voice would be better for the show than just actually my face.
Luli wants you here.
You gotta come here.
Luli wants you
¿quién
here.
¿Quién ha visto eso? ¿Qué es lo que tú te crees?
Mira, ese little face.
Well, Luli wants me there.
Aquí every single day.
Luli wants me there.
I got a little finch.
Anything that Luli asked of me, okay?
Tony.
Como que le han dado cuerda a este
hombre. Tony, tengo un little finch that comes here to the backyard every single day. Está comiendo ahora.
You should film it.
Let me see if I can get it. Yeah.
Oh my God.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we love you guys. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy
God bless you.
Happy Valentine's. Que Dios lo bendiga. Tell your loved ones that you love them. Díganle a las personas que ustedes quieren que los quieren mucho. Bésenlos y abrácenlos. Que un día ya no lo podemos hacer más. Bye. Muchas felicidades.
Okay. Bye, Luli.
Bye.
Please don't tell me. This went off.
Okay, I love you guys.
Love you, love you.
Love you too.
Apaga ahí, please. ¿Dónde está el pajarito ese? I don't know where he went, but that's my... Oh, there he is. Míralo, Luli, mira.
Lo veo.
That's my friend. He comes every single day to eat here. Let me see if he'll let me get closer. That's the Boom Boom Baby Finch. Hey, buddy. You're on. Look at that. He is beautiful. Yeah. He lets me get close to him, too. Let's see how close I can get. Quédate aquí. No te vayas. Ese es el Boom Boom Baby pajarito que viene aquí todos los días. Anyway, we'll see you soon.